Warning, the stunts done in this video were done by idiots. Viewers should try this at home, but don't blame us for any of your injuries.